first thing we have to do is meet. We're going to talk about your injuries and the facts that surround your case. Then, I'm going to make sure that I do everything that your legal case requires. You're not going to have to lift a finger for that. I am going to require, and you should expect to, put in the time to get better. Healing is critically important. You focus on healing, and I'll focus on your legal case.